stand upright in the face of evil. It's that time. It's midnight.
Look, 5,994. I tell him board the ark before he locked the doors. Light versus darkness, this the final war. It's too late to be playing, Aki time is short. If we don't say it, who gon' warn them? Turning from commandments, that's what scattered us to corners. Everywhere we go, the covenant we made is gon' follow us. And it's gon' be a curse if our sins keep piling up.
That's facts.
The four corners is our address. All over the earth while the land rests. We was worshiping idols, disobeying laws. Just know them same laws gon' break the chains off. So this what we gon' do. Point the people to the shepherd, he gon' heal the nation. Sun, moon, and stars, feasts in their proper places. If we follow him, we gon' survive this tribulation. It's a narrow path, everybody ain't gon' make it. I ain't saying I will, Abba don't play favorites. No respect to persons, I don't do it. He got several servants, tell him watch your back, stay on point. These devils lurking, who is that man? Willie here with a message for the seven churches. Was he the man on the river back in Daniel 12? Nebuchadnezzar threw three men inside the flame. They looked in and saw another man standing there. The Holy One, the seed of David, break free. Flee the matrix, repent and be baptized. I'ma keep it basic. Written in stone, they'll never erase it. We that generation.
We the last generation on earth. You scared to say it, I'ma say it. We ain't got much time at all. 70 weeks. It's still 3.5 years. What happened to the last 3.5 years of the 70 weeks? Years of tribulation, or 1260 days in Revelation. 70 weeks are determined upon thy people in thy holy city to finish the transgression, and to make an end of sins, and to make reconciliation for iniquity, and to bring in everlasting righteousness, to seal up the vision and the prophecy, and to anoint the most holy.